And you'll note, as Andrew mentioned,
Andrew Miller is going to be up next, by the way.
You can talk to Andrew Miller if you really want to.
And Andrew Miller from the University of Maryland.
A research perspectives and challenges for Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies. And it's a pretty good academic paper, and I think sort of systematically and somewhat academically, and it's a pretty good academic paper, and I think it's a pretty good paper.